to burn all that wants to make you stumble. In the name of Jesus, let us pray.
Take
authority. It's not a negotiation. It's not for you to make another study between you and the spirit. You are going to chase them away. You are going to chase it away.
And you pray in the name of Jesus.
Merci.
Holy One, thank you.
Nous bénissons ta sainte présence au milieu de nous.
We bless your holy presence among us.
Papa, glorifie ton nom encore.
Father, glorify your name again.
Sans toi, nous ne pouvons rien.
Because without you, we cannot do anything.
Mais avec toi,
only you,
nous ferons des exploits.
With you, we will do so many
things. Et tu écraseras nos ennemis.
And you will step up on our enemies.
Voilà pourquoi nous élevons ton nom, Jésus.
That's why we are lifting your name, Jesus.
Le seul nom qui est élevé au-dessus de tout les noms.
The only name that was lifted up above all other names.
Nous élevons ton nom, Jésus.
We are lifting your name, Jesus.
Sois élevé au milieu de nous, Père.
Be lifted up among us.
Et manifeste-toi encore.
And show yourself once more.
Glorifie ton Seigneur.
Glorify your name. We give glory, honor,
et la puissance,
and the power
à ton Seigneur,
in your holy name.
Toi qui es,
you that is,
qui était,
you were,
et qui vient,
and will be.
Au nom de Jésus, Père,
in the name of Jesus,
nous prenons autorité,
we take authority
de prendre, Seigneur,
to take
toutes les langues.
All language
qui ne confesse pas la seigneurie au milieu de nous.
That do not confess your lordship among us.
Tout genou.
All knees.
Qui ne fléchit pas pour la gloire de ton Seigneur.
That do not kneel down because of your glory name.
Nous les repoussons loin de nous au nom puissant de Jésus.
We cast it away from us in the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Père, merci.
Father, thank you.
Nous recommandons ton serviteur entre tes bonnes mains.
We commit your servant upon your own.
L'homme que tu as établi berger dans ce ministère.
The man that you put to guide his ministry.
Remplis-le de ta puissance redoutable.
Fill him with the powerful.
Père, laisse que toute parole qui sortira de sa bouche.
Let all word that will come out from his mouth.
Soit ainsi dit, Jésus.
Let it be from you.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Père, nous te disons merci.
Father, we say thank you.
Amen.
Amen. I want the book of Revelation chapter
5
verse 13. So four things that we are going to talk of.
Nalikolo.
In heaven. The book of Revelation, chapter 5, verse 13.
Nathalie, après la soukage, louange, honneur, gloire et force.
I'm going to read, and at the end we say glory, honor and power.
Apocalypse, chapitre 5, verset 13.
Revelation, chapter 5, verse 13.
À celui qui est assis sur le trône.
For the one who is sitting in the throne.
Et à l'agneau.
And for the lamb.
Soit la louange.
Maybe they own the,
soit la louange, the honor, la louange,
the worship,
l'honneur,
the honor,
la gloire,
and the glory,
et la force,
and the power.
Where you are, let all the worship be unto him.
Honor is our
ensemble.
Let all the honor be to God. Let all the power be to God. Let all the glory be to God. This is the way they do it in heaven. When you are, you start to worship.
Thank you.
na Joshua.
And God be with him the same way was with
Joshua.
Not above. Not under the circumstance before. And to win him.
Na kombo na Yesu Kristo. Ya kolia ya komela.
Whether to eat or drink.
Ya kolata.
Or to dress.
Esanga tena ndako na.
Letting him miss in his house.
Itumba la ya moi pe ya butu.
His fight of the day.
Kolowa swa charge na ya.
May God be in charge.
Na kombo na Yesu
Kristo. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Neto bonela.
Therefore we pray.
It will be amen.
And we say amen.
One day Elisha went on the Shunem, where a wealthy woman lived. who urged him to eat some food. So whenever he passed that way, he would turn in there to eat food.
11. Élisée étant revenu à Sunem, se retira dans la chambre haute et il coucha.
Alobaki. Non, on t'a mis combien? Il faut que 9. 9 d'abord.
9. Elle dit à son mari, « Voici, je sais que cet homme qui passe toujours chez nous est un homme saint, est un saint homme de Dieu. »
Nine.
And she said to her husband, behold now, I know that this is a holy man of God who is continually passing our way.
11. Élisée étant revenu à Sunem, un lit, une table, un siège et un chandelier, enfin qu'il se retire quand il viendra chez nous.
Then, let us make a small room on the roof with walls and put there for him a bed, a table, a chair, and a lamp, so that whenever he comes to us, he can go in there.
11. Élisée étant revenu à Sunem, se retira dans la chambre haute et il coucha.
Ayaki mokolo mokompe akotaki na ndako moke na yempe analaki wana.
11. One day he came there and he turned into the chamber and rested there.
14. Et il dit, que faire pour elle? Gézari répondit, mais elle n'a point de fils et son mari est vieux.
Alors, qui est bon, bon, il y a mon Israël, mais là, Gézari a zomisa qui est seul, Azali na moi, na tempe, mon bali na ye, Azali mon nom.
14. And he said, what then is to be done for her? Gehazi answered, well, she has no son, and her husband is old.
17. Cette femme devint enceinte, et elle enfanta un fils à la même époque, l'année suivante, comme Élisée lui avait dit.
Ne voici à soi qui zèle, paix à votre témoin à la mobali.
17. But the woman conceived, and she bore a son about that time, the following spring, as Elijah had said to her. Let us pray for the Père
Lord. De gloire,
Father of glory,
Dieu d'Abraham,
God of Abraham,
Dieu d'Israël,
God of Israel.
God,
we come before your throne.
To se soumettre à la sainte autorité na yo.
Bow down under your authority.
Tika molimo na yo akamba biso.
Let your spirit lead us.
Molimo na yo apambola biso.
Let your spirit bless us.
Molimo na yo afungolela biso mabomba.
Let your spirit open all the hidden.
Na yo autorité.
I take authority.
Mikolo na oyo nyonso confessa kakombo na tekati na sika.
Over anything that doesn't confess your name in this place.
Na bwaki na bisika
mika. Throw it to the dry land.
Yo Yesu lobela bato na yo.
Jesus, speak to your people.
Kombo ya Yesu Kristo ya Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Nous avons la bombe.
Anything God.
Amen.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen. I'd like to sing again for you. Okay.
Oyembe la Nzambe poeta Zamara.
I'm going to sing for God because it's good.
Nzambe mala. Nzambe mala. Zambe malamu, malamu, malamu.
Zambe malamu, malamu.
passé, nous avons remarqué dans les
solides. God decided that his spirit won't last forever in a man.
Yeah.
Somebody's body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. When you join yourself to anyone to sin, then you too, you're going to become like him. The Holy Spirit helped us. Let me explain it a little bit more. The Bible says this. Whoever joins himself to a woman or to a wife, to a man, they become one person. If you continue in sin, you should know that you too will be affected to those spirits. We have people who are possessed. There is a Satan in them.
Amen. Papa Noba.
Totika Masumu. Masumu ezali poison.
Masumu ezali totika yango parce que yango ne eza poison pour la molimo ya moto.
We should stop sinning because sin is a poison. When you working in sin, you should know that the Holy Spirit will leave you.
There is something
very important that the Holy Spirit
says. Bring us to the Bible. Pensez à la mission, parce que ce qu'elle a mis sans micro, ils ont contacté la caméra.
Pensez à maman. If she sends without the microphone, you're not going to hear it.
Hallelujah! Voilà!
That spirit who resurrected Jesus from death, that is the one who is going to resurrect
you.
May God bless you, Mother.
Merci. Oyoana, ezalaki liloba oyo molimo mosantu apesaki biso dimanche passé.
That is the word that the Holy Spirit gave us last week. Don't sin.
Sima ya moto kolokwa kati na mabe.
After somebody has left all the bad things.
Moto esengeli oluka koyeba lolengeli nzambe apambola kabatu.
A man should look with ways of God's blessed people.
Talingena libola.
I want to explain it.
Pambo yo lomwe na masumu.
When you You have right for blessings.
Parce que bénédiction ya nzambe.
Because blessings from God
is for those ones
who are walking in righteousness. Those people,
they
have rights for blessings.
But Testament,
Testament that we left to us shows us how people can become rich. After somebody is saved from sins, after somebody has decided in his heart, from today, I should work in fearing God.
That
man, that person should know that all the blessing of God is for him. How those blessings can reach you?
The
reality is that you are already blessed. You are blessed.
Because
you have accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. But this testament,
He
has shown us ways that God show us the way that we can be rich. How or which way that the blessing can reach you? We are talking about blessings. This is the title of today.
Hallelujah.
There are people who want to be blessed. The Holy Spirit is because of the good way.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Ah, mais quand on vient de l'autre. Alléluia. Alléluia. On s'assipoye dans mon salat. Yako Lukako Yeba. L'olingenini. Bénédiction ya nous amène. Et pour qui koko melana.
Now you have the right to look for how, to know how the blessing can reach you.
Nandimi Yesu.
I accept you, Jesus.
Nasapeni.
I am blessed.
Spiritualement.
Spiritually.
Mais.
But.
Physically,
I am blessed. But how can I get it? How can I hold it? How can I joy, have joy with that blessing? That is what the Holy Spirit has sent us to show today. Send me to speak about it. I heard one mother here saying about it. Last Sunday, he sent me to speak about sins. And I heard one mother was talking about it here. Where the Holy Spirit is, there is connection. In another way, I'll say
this.
There are people who have gifts. Whatever God will say on Sunday, God will show it to them. If he is a singer,
he's
even
going
to make up a song about it. We had a brother in Congo like that. And the man of God hasn't preached yet. He was standing up, talking, singing about what the man of God would say.
Hallelujah.
If you read the Bible,
you'll
find out find out that there are ways that God already designed in advance to show people how to be blessed. And how the blessings can come to somebody's life. Everyone wants to be
blessed.
Everyone wants to be blessed. And everyone wants to be on the level that their heart desires. Within the ways that God has
grown,
today we're going to talk about things that he said to man called
Abraham.
He said to Abraham this. He said, I will bless all those ones who bless
you.
And curse be to those ones who curses you. Amazing thing. The Lord who made the heavens. The Lord who made the earth. He has shown to people ways for them to become rich. He said to Abraham, I will bless all those ones who bless you. He said that word in the book of Genesis
12:3.
But we want to adapt that word to the word that we just read.
Oui.
Yes.
Verseto
the word that we read. He's saying about five or six things. The first thing. This verse speaks to us about one day. One day. Not 2 days. Not 3 days. Not 4 days. Bible speaks about one day. After the Bible speaks about one
day,
and the Bible reveals to us about one person who is called Elijah. After the Bible speaks about that man, and the Bible speaks about one town that is called Shunem. In that town, there were many people.
But
the Bible revealed one lady. That lady, she had a husband. After the Bible speaks to us about that woman, the Bible says to us from time to time. That means continually. What was happening? And the Bible opens one more thing. What came out of the mouth of that lady speaking to her husband? She said, I reckon that the man who passing here is a man of God. And after, she said,
that,
and the reason was to tell his husband. And they should act above what they normally do. At the end of the word, and we saw that one day, when they build a house, and the Bible says that woman gave birth even though her husband was old.
Hallelujah.
These are things that we take from inside that the Holy Spirit is going to explain to us. We are trying to split words by words so that when you read in the Bible, you can understand it. Let me talk. I want to explain
the
everything that we said. That's, I want to explain so that we can come to the conclusion.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
I want to say this.
Elisha azaraka prophet ya nzambe.
Elisha was the prophet of God.
Elisha azaraka kotambola ville par ville pour annoncer la bonne nouvelle du royaume.
Elisha was going from town to town to preach the word of God.
So that you can say,
if you read this verse, the Bible doesn't say that when Elijah went to Shunem, the Bible doesn't say that he went to that lady.
No, no.
No.
Elijah,
he had his way that he normally used. Every time that he was passing
through the town,
after going around other town,
preach
the word of God.
But
that day, Elisha decided to go to the town called Shunem.
Ah, but to
go to that town,
and
there was a lady there.
And the
whole town was
there.
There were many people.
But the Bible doesn't talk about everyone,
but it's talking about one lady. Even though there were bosses.
My Bible
says this. When this lady saw Elisha, she said no, and she ran to tell her husband.
Papa.
She said, Father, this man of God is in this town. We need to be putting food ready for him to come and eat. After eating, then he can go.
La bénédiction.
The blessing.
Bénédiction is a bombengo. Tomo lamu.
The blessing is the goodness that God puts to somebody's disposition so that it can help.
Benediction.
Blessing
is a biyano yamakambole leke la bomo yamoto oyonzambe apesa kepai na moto.
It's the answer that is more in somebody's life. The one comes from God.
Na biyamoto.
Somebody's life. There are things that you can solve and those ones you cannot. And if those kind of things are those ones you cannot find solutions, God is showing us ways that you can find solutions. Let me explain. There are other things. And you can
fast.
You can fast. You can fast.
40, 50, 60
days. And there will be no solution. And in the way of giving to the God, to God, you will find solution.
Amen. Amen.
The Bible says this to us. This woman, she went to her her husband.
Mibali ya periodu wana maibaka mza.
And the man of those times, the new girl.
So the mibali ya lero?
If it's today's man.
Yes, it is.
It's finished.
Mama, you are here.
Mother, you and him, what's going on?
Mibali ya lero negeni.
How did it start?
Okay, the kuruba mutuana ya kogulia na ndakwa.
You can say that that man should come and eat in our house.
Foko mungu la mpe.
You need to repent.
Não é
to think bad about someone else is sin.
Tica tu avance.
Let us go forward. Her husband was too old. He became very old.
Nzoka na ndako na bango. Malgré bazalaka na mbongo, me balemba koluka mwana na minganga bazwa mwana.
Even though they had money, but they looked in all ways to find children, they couldn't get one.
Koya ya Elize na Suneme, ayaka depo na molamu ya mama wan.
The coming of Elijah in Suneme, it was for that woman.
Nzambe atinda ki Elize.
God sent Elijah.
Pamo toolo akosale la parolo ya lumana Abraham.
So that whoever who do what he said to Abraham, and one day the goodness of God can come into their life. The Bible says this. And they start cooking. When Elijah comes in
Sunday,
they go and get
it.
Say, Father, don't go back. Come to our house. And he comes to the house. He eats. When he finishes, and they said to him, from now on, whenever you're around, don't pass this home. Come into this house. And the Bible says, from time to time,
continually.
He was coming into that house to eat.
In
another word, he says
this.
If they were like spending 100 pounds, because they added Elijah in their plans, now they are spending
150.
Because one person was hiding in their house. If you have many people, you're going to spend a lot. Those ones have 6, 7, they are here. Especially the boys. If they are off school, order them to give these people's holiday.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Bible says this. And they start giving him food. When Elijah comes in
soon,
at the end they're going to pick him. They bring him to
the table.
And they prepare the
table.
And they start eating. After eating, Elijah put his staff and go. But the way Elijah was coming in the house,
Mama oyo asako veye kotala mutoyo na miso ya bomoto teme na miso ya bolimo.
And this lady was not looking to this man in the physical eyes, but the spiritual eyes.
Asaraki observeye.
She was really observing.
No po anula ya sala na eba su.
Not you know to do things with him. No.
No.
No, no.
She
was looking at
him.
And at the end of it, and God convinced him
that
this man is the Holy One of God. He is a Holy One of God. In another word, I say
this.
She didn't know Elijah. She didn't know him. She didn't know that he was a prophet. But she was happy to receive him.
Are
you listening?
Are you listening?
La
benediction.
The blessing.
Benediction barashakaya.
The blessings you go to catch it. You don't wait for it. You have to put a step forward.
Vie éternelle.
It's The Bible says it's for the fallen. It's not for those who are sitting and waiting for
it.
It's for those who have heard the word of God, they accept it and they act on it. My Bible says, one day, after Elijah ate, after Elijah finished eating, when he went out the house and he was outside the house, and that woman went back to her husband and she said, "Father, this man coming every time to eat is not
the house.
That man, he is the righteous one of God." I want to explain it. This lady, what did she want to say? She wants to say, this man, God has justified him. Whoever God has justified,
Anointed.
The righteous of God.
Hallelujah. You know, okay. Hallelujah. So come on, you can justify.
That person has become a source of blessing for
me.
My Bible says this. That this woman went to her husband. And she said, "Father." And she said, "You are not looking carefully to
me.
Says, this man is coming into our house. And my life is not at peace. And there is one thing that I noticed. This man is a righteous of God. He's not just anybody. And this man never asked. Elijah never go and ask. Elijah said, "I work for the word of God. Anyone." And she said to her husband, "We need to build a house on the top of our home. And when this man comes to eat, he can sleep
there.
When he's eating and then stand and go, because it's righteousness. Then God will give peace to
you.
Reality is, in somebody's life, and in your life, you need to take away the physical eye. You need to have the spiritual
eye.
That will help you to serve God without any doubt.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. My Bible says, this woman and her husband, they never had a child. They don't have a child. And the man is old. Giving birth is fast. They couldn't give birth anymore. My Bible says
this. That why this mobile na ye.
When she said that to her
husband.
Mobile
na ye, we mama esengeli to sala oyo yo.
And the husband agreed.
No matter. But I try. Moi si apoyé le bénédiction maintenant.
Fathers, woman, your wife can bring blessing into your house.
Sans osana discernement.
You don't have a discernment. You don't listen to what your wife is telling you to serve God. You should know that the blessing of your life is going to give it away. Because the way only
God.
But the Lord opens the lady's eyes. And she said, He is the righteous of God. We have to build a home in our compound. I want to explain.
Reality
is this woman and the man, they had money. They had everything. They didn't lack anything. When they say about building, that means they want to spend money they already have. And they want to use from
that.
Because building a home is asking bricks. It's asking for
cement.
It's asking for
cement.
It's asking for roof.
It's
asking for hotels.
So
when they finish, and they have to buy, and they have to buy
equipment.
They have to make and they put everything
in.
And they put towels and they buy soap. And when
you
come, so that you can sleep peacefully.
No matter.
No matter. And the man said, do what you want. And they brought in engineers. And when Elijah comes,
I want to go to
the
house.
He sees that they're building the house at the top. And they didn't tell him anything. And they didn't say anything. Because they all separate. My Bible says this. When they finished building,
my friend is as a lucky for you,
Say to someone one day.
You
see the blessing of God. It doesn't need 2 days.
It's
only for 1 day. From 1 day.
The
Bible says they didn't tire giving him food. Oh, generation.
So the
Lord
if it
was today that they blow the trumpet,
then
they
my soul.
And it become like you don't know.
Every
day passes here. Wait, when he's gonna come, I will call you. When he go to the
house,
the first thing is, forgive me, I have Papa Boyanga here with you.
Oh my God. No.
You need to learn how to serve God
properly. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My
Bible says,
Elijah, when he finished,
wanted to take his things.
And
they said to him, they brought him. They took him on his
own.
They found the house. Because you finish
it. Okay.
Don't go and sleep. When you finish, then tomorrow you can
go.
The Europeans, they know that after finishing, you should not just start walking.
You are here.
Let me see. And you know my you want to finish eating the pig before?
That you've done to me, I need to connect you with.
Who
going to refuse?
Lubabi.
Say it true.
Oso bela, so Lubabi is happening. Nani akobo? Awa, akobo ya. Oso sali la nzambi.
When you serve in God,
kusali la nzambi tepo.
Don't serve God for people.
Sali la kanzambi.
Serve God.
So that
you can be blessed not from men but from God.
And this lady said
this to
I
don't need you to speak to all the governments.
I don't need generals.
I don't need the
police.
Gehazi, the way they were coming to
Atala,
he was looking.
Man has happened.
And there is no
child. And he came out and
never see even a picture on the wall.
And he said no.
Since we come in this house,
I never heard
about
this. Photo ya mwana.
Never see a picture.
Na tikala kuloka mpemba familia yake na mwana na Yesu hasa na mboka.
Never heard about this family talking about a child. Ndio
kuna lingine ya Israel sentite.
What I want to say to you.
Anabia nise. Familia yao mazana mwana te.
This family hasn't got it.
Papote te.
Never give birth. But his man is now old.
I have this everything.
And he said the truth.
Na leo mosusu ni kulwa.
In another way, the age that they were, he was above the age of giving birth.
Mobali akomi koko.
And the man became very old.
Mobali akomi pata.
And the man became very old.
Na basana mwanate.
But they don't have a child.
Yeyazi ayeba kake Elize asana friend zambe.
Yes, he knew that Elijah has a good God.
Abanga pe oye
kusayi. He was not afraid.
Mazie mobali akomi koko.
Where I see that mother, there is no hope.
Yes,
he didn't say that.
And
he said they don't have a child. And her husband is old. And he said, oh, is it this way? And he said, call that lady. And he said, mother, they're calling
him.
Me.
Man
of God, what does he want?
Tu na mamoko mota esila bale.
In their head, they never think of giving birth.
Elijah ya komota.
That hope of giving birth
esila
is never been there.
Nisro ya komota makopeta ya mote.
The desire or the talking about giving birth.
Basi ni mama 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 kimi.
Because the level that they are.
Tu na mamota nisusu.
No, they cannot give birth.
Sati mola ya nuni.
And the man is old. That means the lady is also old. Amen.
Amen.
And if the woman was old, and now she went to menopause, and her cycle is
old,
and she cannot give birth.
Yes,
he knew that.
Elijah
knew that. Elijah left. And the
next day, the same way that the man of God, that lady start feeling like, and she become nice.
She has
asked him that thing is special. Let us leave this stage. Come higher.
l'église.
And that's why when you come to church, take care of your mouth.
Parce que pas dans
nous. And with children, there are two things.
Soit on s'appelle.
Whether you are blessed,
soit on s'appelle.
Whether you are cursed.
No, amen.
Amen. Amen.
You are in a church. You met with someone. That person is now talking rough to man of God. Said, are you cursed? You said, from today, and you and I, we're not going to go around the same way.
No, amen.
Because anointed of
God
is a devil that God put inside of
him.
Inside of him there are money. Inside of him there is hospital. Inside of him there is
salvation.
Inside of him there is
God
will carry goodness in your ways. Things that is
God
will do it to you if you stand and accept to serve. What pushed Elijah to
speak?
What? Because there was a blessing that was touched. If he touched the heart of Elijah,
it
means he also touched the heart of God. Anything that you do for
him,
you know that you're not doing it for him, but you're doing it for the Lord God. When you are in a church, don't play with the anointed of God. Don't make mistakes with
them.
If they are like
this, and
it's no problem. And it's like one child that you
are with.
Because the Lord never said
that.
If they are those ones, they don't ask anything. Even though they
lie.
Even though they
lie.
You're never
going to
hear them
crying.
And she became very old.
And
at the old age, as she conceived, what made that this lady? Because one day she decided to do goodness. One day she decided to feed.
Abraham and Uncle Benir Motoya, Benirio.
That's Abraham. I will bless those ones who curse
you.
Curse be to those ones who curse you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kupesa.
Giving.
Amen. Kabini Dichona Bia.
Brings blessings to someone.
Kupesa.
Giving.
Efu Kola Kamama Nabina Zabia.
It opens all those ones being closed in your
house. Kupesa.
Giving.
Efu Sakamea.
Forces the hand of God to do things that is above your head.
Giving.
It takes shame out of they always take in the meek
and
they said there is no solution. They are, even their money is
going
to go to social. What people speak to you is not the end. Listen to me, people of God. And you need to when you stop
sinning,
you have right
to be.
By the blessing of God, God has always put ways how we can get. We were there. The Bible spoke to us. There is more joy by giving than by taking. There is more joy by giving that by taking. You need the blessing. Don't wait. If you're waiting for
taking,
and overflow in the kingdom of God, the overflow you get it by giving. And more is what our hearts and our lives cannot get. The more more choice is what is in the hand of
God.
To have it,
need
to act the way of God so that God.
That's
the time that God will say, this man, this person has followed my ways, then I'll bless
him.
For the goodness you have in your life, you need to stop. You listen to
it. What should
you
do?
When you leave, then you decide to serve God. Take a decision to help the work of God.
Oui.
Yes. We were with mothers
yesterday.
And this mother wasn't there.
Mama Alexandra.
Mother Alexandra
was
I think I said this yesterday to my
mother.
And I said, no, I wasn't sent
to.
And I can come out on the level of thinking of how we're going to
pray for you. Seven sisters.
And we're going to pay for the whole
no, of sisters. No, why does it happen?
That is not my level, Musa.
Please.
And my way is to sit and pray. If I get says the Lord, and that is what I'm going
to
do. And this is what I'm
going to do.
If let God said,
and
we're going to be coming like a routine.
Amen.
This word is for you and I. The Bible says, all of us, we are everyone should to look for what you're
going to
do for
you.
And you need to come to church and look for what you can do. We have a
campaign.
We need to pay for the home. And is it me
who
we have already sent an announcement? A wise person. Take your
power.
One person. Someone paid last year for the whole on their home. And if he tells you what
you are
doing, always ashamed to come out from. And you and the shame, where are we going to end?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Serving God. Stop looking at the anointing of God like what helped this lady? Because God opened
her eyes.
She said, this man,
and
God has anointed this man is a devil. This man is a devil. We need to look for and to know what God has
done.
When they search,
you
know, and the Bible says, and the whole town,
they didn't believe.
When they saw that mother walking
in the way,
they said that is she now praying? And other people are thinking that maybe
she.
Because she was old.
It's
not easy.
say maybe it's a witchcraft.
But
what men cannot do, God will do. What is impossible to man is possible to God. It's possible to God. There are things that is
yeah,
and you need to learn how to provoke
God.
You need to learn how to touch
God.
When you give tell God, you said, what did you say to
him?
As I'm telling you, brothers and sisters, and the whole world will speak for the Father. One who has
given me. You know, my
Jesus. This is the word that Jesus sent.
Tika, let's take lives.
We believe and we accept
because
you are faithful to your word. Because you never lie.
Lord,
do goodness to
you.
Bless their lives. Bless the work of their hands. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let them go in
peace.
Go at peace. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Accepted to give us, to show us the good way so that we can follow
him. Jesus
in the name of Jesus Christ, of
Nazareth.
Let us be at peace in our homes.
Amen.
I have this serious cough that I cannot even talk about. I take different kind of medication, but nothing was showing. And the man of God prayed so many times, nothing showed. I said, my God, I'm not going to look for it. Just with the words that the man of God was saying. I know before the end of this year you are going to heal me and I will be at peace. I went to this GP that was sent to you, but I doubted. Then the right medication for me to drink is syrup. I took this syrup, but nothing changed. Just the day the medication finished. Last Tuesday, I slept for the fact that I was
out.
All day, I did not
call.
And even Wednesday, I did not
call.
Until last Sunday, I was going to testify, but I was saying to myself, let me wait, maybe it's going to come back. Until today, I'm not going to. interesting next time.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm really happy and I don't know how to express myself. Last Monday, my mom, I'm here to thank God because he says in all circumstances we need to bless him. As you see me, he's been like 4 years in my driving permit. I only had 1 point left. I asked God to be with me because I'm driving the van of the church that none of these days I was going to be arrested.
2 weeks ago, I didn't even think that
that's what I'm getting done
by.
And another one,
I'm a
granddad for the third time. And another one,
I can tell you to be a champion in boxe in France.
Please come Thursday, we have all the time to hear
you.
Thursday, we have a lot of time to hear testimonies. What God did, you cannot hide it.
Amen.
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 My name is Mama Sarah.
My name is Mama Sarah. I'm here to thank God.
Na pesi nzambe merci nzambe oya dirigeanga na ministere oyo bana na ye oyo ese mwana.
I thank God to direct me in this ministry. Now is my second mom.
Na yaki na zaina problem ya kiste bana dirigeanga lokolo. Souvent lokolo yo e dirigeanga ezala na mama moko ekoma infirme.
When I came here, my foot always hurt me. I've always had trouble with my foot. But I spoke to the man of God, and every time he called people that were sick,
I came
twice. Until I'm here and seeing the hand of God, so many angles.
Avec le temps des gens, on peut s'attendre tout témoigner, tout témoigner. Nous les gens sont. On est là le matin, le merci parce que avant si son boulot mort d'abord moi.
What I want to say is, one is I add one more hit to my life. That's what.
Dorcas.
Come on,
and Dorcas. Today is a special day for me because today is the 21st of August.
Le jour est un jour encore spécial pour la mère, pour Isa le 21 août.
And today is my birthday.
Isa le 21 août. Lelo Naeko, merci.
Who speaks Tanzania Swahili?
As we speak Kisangani Swahili, so it's still hard
for me. Yeah, the things which you have been singing for a long time.
Lelo Kwanza, Lelo Kwanza, Kwanza. Mare Kwanza.
Nesta Geuka.
Mara kwanza nikiwa nimelala,
niliona mbingu inawaka moto.
Na mbona kikorojo pela moto.
Nikawa naomba watu wengine tuombe.
Nazao hii msabatu msusu tusenge tusambe na nzambe.
Lakini hakuna roho anasikiliza.
Ni bazaka kuyoka ngai tu.
Kwa
sababu nilikuwa Muislamu.
Nilikuwa sijui sala yote, nilikuwa naomba salamu Maria.
Bom, na Islam, azeko ye bakara ko senga Maria, Saint Vierge Marie.
Our sister saw once that the heaven was on fire and was asking people to pray, but because she was a Muslim, people did not really want to join her in prayers. Then she was praying until she sees that the heaven changes to be big.
E come na croa.
Nilipokuwa naendelea kuomba.
Tama na zako senga.
When I was praying.
Ukao unashuka chini.
Na moni croa ambayo ibandiko kita.
Then I saw the cross coming down.
Ukao ule moto unapungua unaisha. Ukaisha kabisa.
Na moni moto kwa izaki likolo ibandiko sida.
She said the fire was finishing.
Nikamona mtu akiwa amelala pale kwenye msalaba.
Na moni moto. Na moni moto. Oya lala kina na kuruze.
Then she saw someone leaning on the cross.
Akaniangalia, akasmile, akawa alikula msalaba ukapaa.
Tawa atalingai, asmile aseki, donc cross wana bandiko zoma na likolo.
Then he looked at me and laughed, and then the cross went back to her, to the sky. You know.
Eu não era
a Kwanza
por na Salaba,
ou
testemunha
a Kwanza. O Ana Ezraki, Mbangali Bosso, como quando já que testemunha na Gaia de Bosso.
That was my first testimony, because that was the first time for me to see the cross.
Testemunha Pili, me curso, me curso, na uma sana.
Testemunha me bale, Isaac Pasquin, a Zé Robela, a mim.
My second testimony was because I was really sick.
Ilikuwa kama tukiwa tumekaa pamoja nikipumua unaweza kusikia harufu mbaya sana kwamba kama nimeoza kwa ndani.
Ezalaki soki tuzali ensemble soki na jopema oyoka solo mabele kwa na zaki deja na sita polina kati.
It was as if I was bad from the inside, because every time I was breathing you could feel heat, you could smell this smell, bad smell.
Siku hiyo nikaa kuna dada mmoja akawa ameziba pua akanambia unanuka.
Mkono wangu zaki sasa mwanga zake pembeni na nga akamizo anabii nazo mbasoro.
And one day was his sister that was sitting next to me, she even closed her nose and saying you smelling really bad.
Siku hiyo niliumia sana, nilivolala usiku
mkono wangu nazokaki mingi na kakikanda me.
I was really hurt, then I slept at night.
Ikawa kama kuna sauti inanisemesha, inanambia, kunywa haya maji, yatakuponya.
Ayoki mungongo, tawa zolo alalaki, ayoki mungongo zolo bilaye, mela mayoyo, ukubika.
Then I slept and had a voice in my sleep to tell me that I should drink water, then I'll be healed.
Nikanywa maji, nilipokunywa hayo maji nikayasikia yanavyoingia kwenye mapafu. Jinsi yanavyoingia, yani nayasikia yanavyoingia kwenye mapafu.
Tao na melima yuwa na daruke kotinga na toro mbimba.
And then I drank this water and I felt the water going into my livers.
Kwa sababu kipindicho nilikuwa mgonjwa sana, siwezi kunyanyuka. Hata nikinyanyuka naumwa sana sana. Lakini nilipokunywa hayo maji niliweza kuamka mwenyewe vizuri tu.
Na tangu wana tangu na kima maladi na kukera kubuzete. Na kipenza maladi mingi. Metangu na melaki mai wana na bandiri na yu kimalamu.
I was really sick, I could not sweat my body until when I drink this water then I felt better.
Kwanzia siku hiyo nilisikia mzima, ingawa baada ya hapo nikawa kama kichaa.
Kubandawana na miyoka kipieme, na kuma ilikuwa liboma.
Until that time, I felt better, but I was like, still like mad.
Baada kwa kama kicha, lakini ilikuwa inajisikia na akili narudi, inatoka. Na sauti kana nambia, hakuna tatizo, si tufanye kazi.
Tango, eu aqui do Juan, como aqui do Pomé, já foi a Fujoma, já foi a Fujoma, mas o Mungu, eu não sei o que eu sou Biki, eu não sei o que eu sou.
When I was feeling like I'm mad, there was this voice that was keep on coming to me as telling me that you heal already, nothing's going to happen.
Eu sou o Tinka, eu não fui chamado para ver a Bíblia, como Nika na Kama na Ona River.
Amboi a moto. Mungu mwa ezaki koleksana makambo ya Bible, me nazomwa rivière ya moto.
The voice was showing me, was teaching me the Bible, and then I was seeing the river full of fire.
Pia niliona ule mto, ule mti wenye matunda.
E puis na mwa kinzende, o ezali na bambuma, luka ba orange.
And I saw a fruit full of fruit kind of oranges.
Apo baada kwa kama siku mbili ni mgonjwa nikapona kabisa na sikuwa naumwa tena kwa mzima kabisa.
Après ce deux jours la bika ipenza nzake sio maladi tena.
Then few days after that I was healed completely and nothing happened anymore.
Baada ya muda tena, baada kama miezi, kama karibu mwaka, nikapata tena hili nyingine, nilikuwa naumwa tena kichwa.
Après ce qui mula mukimba, na yuko mbele lisusu, sikoyo, na yuko mbele mtu.
And after here became sick again, and this time around was my head.
Nilikuwa na pressure ya brain.
Nazaki na pressure na kata kumbona.
I suffer from the pressure from my brain.
Macho yangu yalikuwa shanza kwa kipofu.
Miso na meza yake ndizaweza kumuona.
My eyes became blind.
Nilikuwa siwezi kuona chochote kwa mbele mbali.
Na kugai kumuona leo Mungu wote ataanza kipenye.
I could not see from far.
Nilikuwa hospitali kila siku naingizwa kwenye skani.
Nazaki na hospitali kwa nusu bado kwa sana na skani.
And I was only time going to the hospital to do the scan.
Alikuwa anatoa maji kila siku mgongoni.
Oui, mama, loba mokuse parce que ta esa mokuse. Pardon. Nzambe ya sanili yoni. Nazalaki malaki, nzambe ya bikisi. Soko lobe beta nisolo nyo so mbonge kosi na pardon.
Kata
wakifubi.
Kata wakifubi.
Tika na loba kata. Mama kata wa kifupi.
Sasa hiyo usiku ni
touch. I am here to give a short testimony.
Na hii hapo na kupisa testimony mke.
Yeah, because she gets a lot of visions. And she's very scared to stand up in front of people to give the testimony.
Pour avoir la vision éveillée, mais elle a toujours na mouvement à côté, mais nous sommes toujours en témoigner.
So I said that is if you get a message, you have to give to people.
Il y a un message qui sort du message, il faut le voir, oui, pas avant tout.
C'est quoi, yo, et là, on peut se faire un bon.
Yeah, so.
So, qui a mon message, aïe, tout le monde.
What the pastor said is that next time if she sees a message, she needs to come to him to see him.
Yeah, so.
Before she speaks in front of people.
Boy.
What God did to me is, and I'm talking about my side.
Now,
I'm talking about my side.
Sikona ina lo bapona na moko.
Yeah. She's my young sister, but one day she was telling me, like, you're going to have operation.
Azale kinanga me kumoka wa noyi sanaki ogo zo barosa l'opération.
So I said no because I've got three children cesarean. She said because you are having children this cesarean, you're gonna have cesarean. I see you've got a operation and it's not good for you.
I'm saying that the local people are banana na cesarean. Nazo mo na oki basa l'opération me zanabiti pona.
So I just say that is just a dream. Then I went to work, continue to do my things. At the end, one day I was at work. Doctor called me and said, "I booked an operation for you. You have to go Queen's Hospital to do operation."
He said to me, you have neck thyroid, and it's not good for you. It's very little operation, like in 30 minutes, it's going to be fine 20 minutes, so there's no need to worry.
Que na na king na operação même par les opérations dans moins 30 minutes.
So I went to the operator. I agreed with him because it's not for head or what, it's just thyroid. It's just 20-30 minutes. I agree. I went for operation. That operation, it didn't go well. I stayed inside the room for almost 6 hours without weather.
Opération a là où il y a 30 minutes et ça là qui 6 heures donc qui est arrivé ici.
Then the doctors was coming too much in the room. My husband was asking what is going on. They say even if we tell you anything, you can't do nothing. Let us do our job.
Le docteur va venir coller car vous en avez un peu ni bon que ce qui est par combien vous pouvez expliquer que la tête expliquer au moyen où il va les arrêter si comme ça tout ça.
Yeah, so I did that operation. It was very hard for a year. I couldn't breathe very well. That's Then I get killed, I praise God.
And after one and a half years, I have been able to do my thing and I have been able to do my thing after one.
And another one, when I went to visit her, she lived in the Dutch, she was telling me, like, I see like there is a disease is coming, which is very bad. People, they're gonna transmit, the disease is gonna go to other people by air.
Aí eles estão indo nas coisas, não conseguem entrar até lá, porque não há ensina que a mão de malade, mão que joga malade, vai na e vai nos dar. Yeah.
So I said I don't know. Then when I come back, I stay for a little while, like 6 months, but then Ebola start.
E após 6 meses, aí eu vou enviar mensagem para Ebola e bandagi.
So I just say it's best time for today for her to stand in front to give the testimony. I say just go and give people because sometimes you speak something and this happens.
And now it's a key on a corazon que ele deu a por uma foto para mim. Amen. I'm here to thank God. I went to Africa. With the good things that I saw and the bad. That's why I'm here to thank God because He traveled with me in peace and brought me back in peace. And the rest is going to do it His own way. Thank you.
O tionyo kwa mapona ngai na komina tsuka makasi yesi ngai pesanga loboko na yo salela ngai ngolu na yo bona yo ndee